going on, guys? It's Shawn here with That Music Life. If you're enjoying the videos, don't forget to like and subscribe. For this episode at Hard Rock Hell Sheffield, it was a show that I've been looking forward to for about 18 months. It's one of the biggest shows in our calendar year, and we've made so many preparations to make the show extra special. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to film as much of the show and the ins and outs of it as I would have wanted to. And you'll see later on in the video, at these type of events, it's usually quite chaotic. There's so much going on, there's limited time to be changing things over, and it was a case of, do I want to spend the entire experience from behind a camera, or do I want to actually enjoy it and be more mindful and more present? And obviously I decided to do the latter. So I did get a fair bit of footage, which I've made into this episode. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Okay, we have arrived in Sheffield. This is the O2 Academy car park. Bumpy as hell, actually. Oh, you okay, mate? Okay.
A quick rundown of what's happening. So this is the car park, just got my little space just there, see that? And then loading through these doors here, got everything down here for the night, and then up the stairs, and behind the stage is just up top of them stairs, and that's where we're going to start setting stuff up for changeovers. Okie dokie.
Today.
That's right,
that's
yeah.
Round.
Oh,
Woo!
Right, okay, dudes, we are ready. We are ready to go. Everything's all set up and sound checked, and we're gonna go and rock this stuff. Socks as well as a gift.
Oh, you
these?
Everything's packed away. We're gonna load it same way we loaded in. From here into the car. It's a little bit manic. Festivals, you're probably gathered by now, festivals are always pretty chaotic, so we're gonna roll with it like we always do. And we are done. We are packed away from Hard Rock Hell. Done it! We are home, it looks like. Obviously I forgot to close this. What is this? Oh, I can't think of the name of it. Suitcase, for Christ's sake. Yeah, everything's packed up now. We're gonna get it in the house. Actually, no, we're gonna leave some stuff in here because I've got another show tomorrow, so I'm trying to take the keyboards in for tonight. And yeah, we'll get those in and that'll be it.